Hello everyone, this is Harsh Rajput and yet again I welcome you all to a very special sports segment of our channel. It's been said every World Cup had its own story. So does this Under-19 World Cup had. Bangladesh have crushed India in finals of Under-19 World Cup and became the first Bangladesh side to win any of the ICC tournaments. Both teams were undefeated before the finals, but it was night for the Bangladesh. India played the 7th final, but it was the first for Bangladesh and they proved why they are the new Tigers of the Asia. Indian team batted in the first innings and scored 177. Yet again, Yashasvi Jaiswal was the lone warrior from the team. He scored 88 from the entire team total. And it's been said that Indian middle order was never been exposed in the entire tournament. The D-Day came when the time needed it the most. The time when Indian middle order was required to perform the most. On the other hand, in second innings, Bangladesh got a good start and they got 50 runs opening stand. But Ravi Bishnoi came and hunted. They took 4 wickets and soon within 102 runs, Bangladesh lost their next 6 wickets. Indian team gained the momentum yet again. They start believing that yes, they can win the cup. But it's been said there's a very thin line between confidence and overconfidence. The kind of bowling changes Captain Priyam Garg made was totally depreciated that Indian team was in a hurry situation to win the game, and that went in opposite side of Indian victory. Yashasvi Jaiswal was reintroduced in the 48th over after so long. Even his first spell was the match turning one. It was the 8 wicket partnership between Captain Akbar Ali and Raqibul Hasan which led Bangladesh to lift. Yashasvi Jaiswal was player of the tournament. He scored 400 runs in 6 innings with an average of 133.3. He also took crucial wickets whenever the team requires his leg strength the most. In the finals, he also took 1 wicket and he bowled at least 3 overs and gave 15 runs. Bangladesh created history, but the way both the teams played in the entire tournament was impulsive. Yet again, India showed their character and showed the world why they are always considered as the favourites for this tournament. So now, after the World Cup loss, we have to see how these young players are going to retaliate, where they are going to stand in coming years and what will be the role of BCCI. That is the most important thing. So if you like this video, then please share and subscribe to our channel for more other videos. I will be back soon with another sports video. Thank you so much.